They have the power.
We're going to have to step back and look at it all in a different way. And I don't think you're going to get that from just voting for president and dealing with all this nonsense that we have right now with the fucking, with the two-party system. It's just, we're spinning our wheels. We're not getting any traction. This is all nonsense. It's the same nonsense with Obama that we dealt with Bush. Special interest groups controlling what people say and do and what direction the country goes in and save us from the bad guys. Shut the fuck up, man. It's the same nonsense. Mm-hmm. The only way that we're going to separate from that nonsense is we're going to have to, these evolutionary ideas that allow people to just reassess the whole system.